Travis Kelce took an L Saturday in his first preseason game, but on the brighter side, he was all swagged out. Travis took the field with his Kansas City Chiefs teammates and took a shellacking from the Jacksonville Jaguars 13-26. The Chiefs had a few impressive plays, but a loss is a loss. Trav did not score. Travis entered the Jacksonville Stadium in style. Gold shades, gold chain, khakis, a Versace-like patterned shirt, and a cap with the name of the 2007 flick, Superbad.